stop playing big chords with a lot of notes. It can sound really heavy when it's overdone. Try doing something more like what Julian Lage might play. Use just two notes and especially play the intervals of sevenths and sixths. Check this out. It lets the music breathe and allows the person soloing not to feel so locked in. It's more airy and free sounding. Now you know how to.